So what's going on here?
Getting stuck on the line. One drop.
Yeah.
It's only like 4 or 5 feet tall. Aim right a little bit, and it'll set you up to cruise straight between the two rocks after that. If you don't cruise between the two rocks, you get that Eddie's accent. It's just a 4 or 5 foot drop.
So you want to keep going straight, or you want to eddy out to the left or right?
Yeah, I think it's best to just go over this main drop here with a little bit of right angle, and you see like a little flake of rock that helps you like maintain that, and just keep cruising downstream.
Okay.
It's a little manky, but it's nothing crazy in there. We just wanted to get down there because there was this little stick sticking out there. We just went down there and pulled it out of the way for us.
Thank you, Zach.
Sorry about that.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, buddy. I looked out. I almost hit you in the face.
I saw it coming. I'm like, no. Thought I'd slice my fingers off if I reached out. Thanks, no. That was good timing. I needed something there.
I just told Josh, pretty much everybody I know is just stuck on that rock. Yeah. It'll happen. Alright. More bony boogie water for a little while, and then soon we're going to get to the confluence with actual North Chick.
Okay.
We won't be banging in the rocks so much. You good?
Yeah, I just need to, here we go.